Hello, boys and girls. It's Fried Octopus. Welcome to episode 10 of Let's Play Bionic Commander Rearm.
How we all doing?
We all having a good time. You know where Joe is. That's excellent. That's so good. Come on. Let me grab things. Okay, Vector Cannon. That's excellent. Area 7! Oh my god, guys, my controller. I made it stop with my masterful mind. Let's throw a grenade at this truck. So glad that truck is taken care of. Now we can go to Area 7. Yeah, bitch. Oh wow, I just had a glimpse of the future. Bummer. I died. Is there something down there? There's something down there. I know it. Ah, look at that. So beautiful. That's so good and nice. No! Oh, there we go. I did it. Yes! Magical land awaits us. No. Bad Spencer. Come on. Oh. Oh. Oh, blimey. What did that even accomplish? Nothing. Accomplished. Fuck off. No rad. Alright, that's enough of that silliness. We's gonna proceed through the door. The POW Camp. Wow, that's awkward. I didn't know there were. Am I gonna have to kill him? I Brad Spence hereby declare all innocence to be safe. Commander. Not that guy, he's a douche. Commander. The Bionic Commander is here to defeat all of the bad guys. This level seems pretty easy so far. It's not like that last one. What have you got for me, boyo?
Listen carefully, somebody always in this camp.
Well, that's excellent. I'm really glad we had this conversation. You're like, the area you're in is where Super Joe is. And then I'm like, I will defeat the enemies. He's like, yes, fuck yeah. I know you're reading this, Captain. you're good. But I'm better. Wow. Can you give me a hint on how to find you? That would be excellent. Just drop a meal for your pal. Spencicus. Spencer. Oh god, I broke the line. Oh, this is so awkward. I really can't buy these guys a new line. I'm sorry, guys. Oh my god, I broke another one. I'm so sorry, everyone. Run away, Spencer. Be free! There isn't actually very much bionic game in this game, is there? I mean, there's the occasional bit of repelling and whatnot, but on the whole, I don't know. It doesn't seem like there's a whole... We made it. We made it! Oh, is that it? I want some fucking challenges. Gives a crap. I have to defeat the enemy! I guess that kind of goes against what I was just saying about how there isn't much repelling. Like, I guess I'm repelling the challenge rooms, and I'm like ignoring the challenge rooms, but jeez, you could put more in the game too, guys. I mean, come on! Oh. Oh no. Bang! Oh no, mine. Mind. Oh my gosh. Let's go down here. Wow, I'm so far back. It was my dream. It was my dream to be a bionic commandeer. To commandeer the skywaves. But now, I can no longer realize you have such an erstwhile. There is some millitude. Oh, yes. In we go. Let's battle the enemy.
That's a sponsor. I'm so pleased.
Ah, not Grodor. Little brother. No one in my family has that ugly. How do we beat this guy? Sie brauchen ein Epasehido. So he has a bionic arm? Okay. Come down. He also has energy balls. Oh no. I want some of those.